Shalom, I'm Cass and welcome to my channel. I've unboxed this already. Since I like WPL so much, I like all the D12s, I decided to go back and order one of the earlier models. This is a B36 or B16, I can't remember, from WPL. Plasticky truck, 6x6. It's got very nice suspension, I must say. For a leaf spring of suspension, it feels nice. But when I took it out of the box, I noticed that the motor wasn't connected. So I'm gonna call the company or try and fix it myself and see what I can do. It also comes with a nickel metal battery, which is, I don't like nickel metal. I'll probably put a LiPo in here somehow. Comes with a plasticky remote, some spare leaf springs for your suspension, a charge cable, and what is this, screwdriver. We've got our instruction manual, which you should read, and the truck itself. Now the box it came in was all torn and didn't look nice at all. Here you can see the box panels. You see anything to your liking? The truck itself is broken. I'm gonna turn it on. First thing I don't like about it, that's not a steering, that's a toy. And I've got no acceleration whatsoever because the motor isn't connected. So I'm gonna call the company. I'm gonna try and fix it myself, and I'll see how I go on with this thing. Looks nice, I must say. A bit of weathering. Might be a good truck. Bye for now. Well, I contacted the seller and I checked on YouTube. Apparently the system that this car comes with, the B16, is crap. So the recommendations, change the ESC. I ordered a new ESC from WPL, cost me about $8. I pulled a little servo out of one of my little cars that I don't like anymore. Got it ready, all the connectors ready for our 2S LiPo, so I can connect the 2S LiPo in here. I've got a new remote from Turbo Racing that I want to check out. So this is a crawler remote specific, I think at least. I'm going to check it out. It came with 3 receivers, so I'm going to put one of the receivers in here. It's a bit large, but I think we'll find the space. And we'll see how we'll go with a new system. Maybe it will be a nice car. Thank you. B16 by WPL. I like testing cars out of the box. And out of the box, this car wasn't very good. Out of the box, I took it out, the motor wasn't connected properly. The servo, it wasn't a servo, it's kind of a clicky thing, you know, left, right, a toy for 8-year-olds. I mean, this is all the stuff I took out of it that's not going back in. I've replaced the ESC, the receiver, so I've got a new remote. I replaced the servo. I had to rewire the motor. So if you want to spend a little time and money on something that it's not exactly a crawler, it's more like a real trail truck, you could spend your money. I think it's quite nice now that I've added lights to it. Got the front lights, I've added some rear lights in the back. I can see it when it's crawling. It's got a nice servo. A bit of bump steer, as you can see. But it's got a nice slow crawl. And I can punch it a bit. So, I wouldn't call it exactly a crawler, maybe more like a trail truck, but it can be quite fun after you upgrade it a bit. B16 from WPL. I'm not sure if to recommend it or not. It's up to you. I'm Cass. I hope you enjoy my channel. Please like, share, subscribe. Shalom.
Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this. Hit the strobe. Hit the strobe. Hit the strobe. Hit the strobe. Hit the strobe.